horsepower you get in it. On a horsepower per pound basis, it's not a very powerful bike. It has a top speed of only about 6 to 5.